guys, today we're gonna do making ice Kool-Aids. So let's get started. So we do this, cup of sugar again. Okay, put it in there. Add Kool-Aid. This one's black cherry. Water. Be careful. You don't want to spill. Ah! Make this little hubby. We need some more water. It's so heavy. Okay. There we go. Now we have to shake it up. Shake it up. Shake it up. Now what we're gonna do is this. Put the Kool-Aid in there to make ice. And now let's shake it. Shake it, shake it. Secret ingredient. This is gonna be our secret ingredient. We're gonna pour a little bit in here. Then we're gonna shake it up. Hallelujah. Go, go. Oh, it smells so, lemony. Lemon, lemon, lemon. It's the secret ingredient. That's a good idea. Okay, now we're gonna pour this into here. Okay. Grab it. Scared. Okay, I'm gonna get it. We're gonna put this in here now. Okay, let's get started. Okay. This is the hardest part, so make sure we don't spill. We're all done! Now we just need to put this in the refrigerator. And now we're gonna try some. Let's see how it tastes. Okay. Maybe it will taste good or bad, because it'll taste good. Why this always fails? It tastes good though. Bye! See you later! Don't forget to hit the subscribe button!